Hey guys! So junior and senior prom is coming up. It's on May 20th. And I still don't have my dress. So I went on Saturday with my mom to the mall to find a dress.
Brown eyes and lungs are filled up with smoke. Fast lives are stuck in the undertow. But you know the places I wanna go. So oh, oh, I've got a sickness. You've got the cure. You've got the spark I've been looking for. And I've got a plan. We walk out the door. No, you wanna just let go. It's time to roll down the windows. Let's sing it up. Oh, got all we need. So here we go.
The last dress you guys saw was the one that I ended up picking. Rather than getting it for $200, which was the original price of the dress, I only got it for $65. So I'm really happy with the dress that I got. I mean, there were some others that I really, really liked, but they were really expensive. But considering the price I got that dress for, I'm so happy that that's the one that I ended up getting. Alright, well that's all I have for you guys today. See you soon. Bye!